reviews. Today, we will be reviewing ASUS ZenFone 5 2018. And how does it really perform? So this is actually my phone. And we will try opening some games if it does load fast or whatever. So let's see if first if there are open. Oh, so no recent items. So let's start playing. Oh, let's open the game. I have here three. Let's start with demo. How fast does this load? Okay. In demo game, what happened? Ah. It's loading. I don't know how many minutes does this load. Who's Pichot? I'm so sorry. For best experience. So here, it already loaded. Actually, this game is really heavy. I think more than 1 gig. That's why it took a little time to load. So touch to start. Now let's start playing. Will it lock or is it smooth when we play? So let's start play. I don't know what's this one. Volume 1A. Let's start playing and let's see. Okay, let's try reflection mirror. Okay, so let's just try for a few seconds if it's all right. So let's start. Are we ready? ASUS ZenFone 5 2018 playing demo reflection mirror night. Well, actually it's kind of smooth. Fairly. Actually, it's easy level 1. So, actually, there's really nothing wrong with this one. I love this song. I hope you can listen to this song. It's Reflection Mirror Night. Not really good at this one, but I love listening to its songs. I missed a lot. Okay, so let's stop for a while. Sorry. Okay, so let's go back home. Now, provided it's still open, let's quit. Okay. Let's try Farm Hero Saga King. Well, it's loading. Okay. Let's play. Okay. It's fair. Really nothing wrong with it. Let's try playing this one on level 70. Of course, we're not gonna finish the entire game. Let's just see if it smooth or will it lag? I don't know. Let's just try it. What will happen? Okay, so it's smooth. There's nothing wrong with it. A little bit of delay on the loading part, but overall it's smooth. The game is, I don't know, it's good. I love this game. In your free time, you can play this game. It's called Farm Heroes. Okay, so let's go back because I'm done with this. Okay, so you will lose life, that piggy. Okay. That's wrong. There's a lot of pop-ups because I'm connected to the internet. Yes, I quit. Okay, let's go back and try the third game I installed here, the Plants vs. Zombies 2. I also love this game. I keep on playing this one. Okay? Loads well. Well, it's fast. I thought this game is quite heavy. So let's try. So Battle Z opens when you are connected to the internet. But if you are not, only on the adventure. So let's tap adventure and let's see what's in here. So you see the scrolling is fast. There's nothing really wrong here. Let's try playing this one. Again, we will not finish this game. We will just test if it is fast. Okay. Little delay there. Let's try this level 26. Hi, sunflower. Is it sunflower? I think it's not. Ah, I already have a game here. Okay, let's just resume that one. Okay. So it does not really lag. This is quite hard. This level is hard, actually. Oh. So can't plant on tracks. Okay. Huge waves of zombies, and I don't have any plant here. My sun. So let's see. Okay, so this is quite well. There's nothing wrong. No glitches or whatsoever. So you can play pretty well with Asus Zenfone 5. So let's stop there. Save and exit. See? Cha-ding! This game is addicting, promise. So let's go back and tap home. Let's go back home. So that's it for today. So I hope you liked that video. If you're new here, click subscribe and see you on my next video. Thank you.